Welcome back to Dad of War. We join Noah's live stream Let's Play, already in progress.
Whoops.
It is over.
Okay, thank you for announcing that, Kratos. Now pick up your horn. So I'm guessing this dragon is attached, like that's some sort of leech.
What? What?
Away from those, okay. Figuring it out. That dragon's not like that I'm here.
Not very many graves here. This must have been a small settlement.
You're surprisingly calm. That? Is this anything? Okay, that's just an interesting rock, I guess. Let's get out of here. Come with me, son. Another one of these rooney chests. You know that means there's good stuff in there. It's Saul. See if I can find the rest of these runes before Dragon kills me. Oh, that was too far. A drop like that means it's going to be difficult to get back up here. What? I'll take that. Thank you. Dragon doesn't care about me right now. Good throw, Kratos. Can you hit any of these? No, they're all just too far away. Long enough arm? What's the issue here? Okay. Do my best not to piss the dragon off anymore. Appear to be anything this way. Get him. Wait, are you shooting at the dragon? Is that why the dragon's so pissed off, son? Okay. And this isn't one, huh?
The dragon shrine. Mother had a story about three chained dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Alright, so I don't see any good coming from me freeing a dragon. But I guess that's what we're doing. And I can't get through here. Alright, I have no idea how to open this thing, so let's go kill some stuff. I'm starting to run out of time here, so. Come here, boy.
Oh. I guess this actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer.
Yeah, you're all dead. So fun every time. Anybody else? Atreus to me. Eh. I don't think I found this area originally. Yeah, I never walked over this way. But I know where this leads. Okay. We're going back, Atreus. There's still, like, baddies? Playing the music like there's baddies here. Come here, Chess. Oh, it frightened me too much and I would rage. Whoops. Daddy's angry. Alright, I've calmed down. He startled me into using all of my rage. That jerk. That was probably the most successful villain I've faced. Wait. No. Son? Out of there. Didn't find any more runes. Looking up and around, didn't see anything. Yep. And probably somewhere around here then? Wasn't in there, was it? Sorry if this is getting a little barfy now that I've found run. I look this way. I don't see it. thought I'd see it down here. End of demo. To me, my boy.
Just get the word.
What? Oh god. Missed. Get out of here with your garbage. Get out of here with that garbage. Take that health, please. Nope. Whoop. Yep. He's smart. Leave. Get in there, kiddo. Goodbye. That takes care of that. Why didn't I do this originally? For some reason I couldn't make that jump before. Alright. Interesting. Some interesting stuff here. Is that the end? Like... Do I gotta make a match?
I think this is something.
Thanks, pal. So we don't know.
Looks like the runes on the right side fell off. They must be around here somewhere.
Makes this very difficult. That looks like an F. What is all the noise?
It should be easy to solve now.
Another an N. Read this, boy.
Boy.
Yes, sir. This is good to know.
I love how you do not share this information. Never did find the last thing to open that chest, but oh well. So, F or N, right? Actually, is it, right? That's the F. I guess it's the other way around, huh?
What do they say, boy?
It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
Okay. So. Luckily, my map has gotten fuller. Destroy the shrines. Oh, it actually told me where the shrines were? Oh, that makes it so much easier. Why did I leave so many of these things half done? Like, I'm sure I'd get a reward if I did this. But no, I was going around the perimeter of the map. In any case, I'm going to throw my axe at the dragon. No such luck. Okay. Alright, so I will go in here in this tomb of the one headless brother next time on God of War, which will be Monday. So thank you so much for watching. Be sure to watch this on YouTube on Plus 2 Comedy Gaming, the home of Game the Gamer. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe and all that good stuff. If you're watching on Twitch, Tuesday is usually Tough Game Tuesday, so we'll go back to Tough Games next week. Wednesday, there's nothing. Thursday is the Plus 2 Comedy Podcast at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. I don't know why I repeated that. Friday is Multiplayer Friday. We're going Fortnite. We're done with Friday the 13th. It's Fortnite time. And Monday is God of War. So yeah, come and join me in all those times. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Boop.